Good evening and welcome to a new thing for my YouTube channel, which is basically we're going to do a match of the day, but in the FIFA 17 mode, and we're going to do that old sort of format. So we're going to show extended highlights of two matches played over the first weekend of the previous season. We'll do that every single day. I will do the links to camera and the commentary on most of the games covered, and we'll do one Saturday fixture and one Sunday fixture. We've got two hopefully good cracking matches for you this week. We've got coming up our first feature at Burnley's return to the top flight. They play Swansea City, and in the second match later we're down on the south coast at the Vitality Stadium as Bournemouth take on Manchester United. So let's get over to Turf Moor for our first featured match as the Clarets make their Premier League return against Swansea City.
Burnley have got several debutants in their team. It's going to be Swansea in the all white strip. Here is underway. And here we go. Lorenti, their new striker. To get us up and underway. And off we go again. New season up and running. And our first look at the big match. And of course, this game, of course, is crucial. You'll be able to see that more as we go through that Burnley lineup for you. Same back four as he always is. Goodmanson, Barton, Defoe and Brady. Debutants in the middle of the park. Graham Barnes up front. Brady. Ward chipping it in there towards Barnes. Fabianski gets the nodding goal for Swansea, by the way. Alfie Mawson is a terrific young centre-back. Tom Carroll, Gail Pusigerson, and as I said at the start, Florent Llorente, the Swansea City attacker. Sigerson, Llorente, a good little run there, and a chance here for Cork against his own side, and over the top it goes from Cork the second time round. Well, big opportunity there, and Cork really didn't get hold of it. So Tom Heaton with the kick. Keane. Barton. Now Barton. This is Brady. Alfie Morton in the way there for Swansea. Now Tom Carroll. Fur. Good break here. Carroll again. Sigerson on the far steer side, sorry. Sigerson cutting in there, and a chance for Carroll, and another save from Heaton. Oh my word, Burnley cut apart there on the left hand side, and if it wasn't for Tom Heaton's foot, well, that might have been a problem. It's going to be a short one this time. Put it in there. Oh, Llorente is in there. Good save by Heaton. And he's lost it this time. And Lawton just about getting that one away. Stephen Defoe. Now Goodmanson. Brady. Can't get it through the grey that time. Now Narsing. Olsen. Still 0-0. Remember to come later on in the programme. Bournemouth against Manchester United. Brady. Goodmanson. Wilton. Defoe. Barton. Good ball there to Brady. Did really well there. Two waiting in the centre. Barnes is one. Gray's another. And still 0-0. Coming up towards half an hour of the first half gone. Defoe in with a tremendous little tackle there. And he's got Fur breaking down the centre here. And Tom Carroll's there as well. Oh, a little deflection. Wilton fell forward in the end. Goodmanson away to Barton. Wilton taking it up. Good ball there. And now Gray. Gray letting fly, but Norton with the block. Now Gray's got it back again. Now Barnes. Sassed a little bit of Goodmanson there this time. Olsen. Sigurdsson. Llorente. Mee's in there too. Good tackle there. Ward getting in the way now for Burnley. And Barton. To Goodmanson that time. Good play now. Robbie Brady over on the far side. Five to go to half time, remember. Little dink in there towards Barnes. Fernandez getting in out for a corner. Terrific pressure here. But those on YouTube seeing it live, you'll see it very much so as part of a highlights, a part of a programme package which includes Bournemouth Manchester United to come. Here's Brady with a corner. Me with a header. Well saved, Fabianski. It's going to be called, well, so far on the FIFA 17 big match, it's still, we await the first goal of the new season. And as we come up towards a couple of minutes before half time, Tom Heaton taking that one very comfortably. Joey Bott. Gray. Up to Barnes that time. Can't beat his man. Half-time whistle. A tremendous first 45 minutes, but no breakthrough. And it's all been down to the industry of Tom Heaton and Lucas Fabianski at the other end. Half-time then, it's Burnley 0, Swansea 0. The second half will come right after this break.
By a gang of delinquent haddock.
You could always lose them, sir.
Lose them in a 5-foot dinghy. Oh dear, I've lost my binoculars. Oh no, there they are under the seat. You got any damage, sir?
But will you shut up about bucket hat? You couldn't damage a pair of binoculars in here if you tried.
Let's hear no more about bucket hat. You see, a man of my experience knows that when he's got a pair of binoculars...
Well, and welcome back to the second half and to the FIFA 17 big match. No further changes from either side as we get underway in this second half. Here's Ashley Barnes. Stephen Defoe, good ball in there. Real chance for Gray. Oh, tremendous save by Fabianski. Really well played here. Gray with the shot and he hit it so well. And that's a marvellous bit of goalkeeping there by Fabianski. Defoe with the corner. Me can't get there. Defoe will try again, but Norton is intercepted. And he's on the break here, the former Sheffield United and Tottenham man. Now he's got the Lord to the face, and what about that for a ball? Danger here for Burnley. Sigurdsson's in there, Lorenzi's in there, and Key won a terrific tackle there for the Clarets. And just look for a moment as Swansea were breaking very much clear there. Here's Barnes. Oh, that's a nice ball from Barnes. Lawton's on his way. Lawton. Barnes! Good save! Fabianski with a marvellous piece of goalkeeping there. Lovely counter-attack by Burnley. Barnes with a shot. It was very low and it was very difficult for the goalkeeper there to get down to. But he made the save superbly and keeps it out. Robbie Brady then. Headed out. Milton. Gray's pinched it. Gray! Breakthrough after almost 60 minutes for Burnley. A real opportunist goal. It's tucked away superbly well by Andre Gray. Banging in he goes. On a week one of the new Premier League season, Burnley on their return to the big time have the lead against Paul Clements Swansea. Sean Dyche absolutely cock-a-hoop, as you just seen there on the replay. Well, that could be three important points there for the Clarets up for grabs. Really well worked goal. And me getting away, now Leroy Fair, little chip back. Lorenzi's in there, so too is Sigurdsson. Lorenzi as well there, Cork. Sigurdsson, still danger here. And the tackle's flying in, and Burnley in for a moment, had to be careful. And indeed they were. Olsen getting back there. Gray intercepted. Ashley Barnes. That's a poor ball, Leroy Thayer. Oh, look at this. Narsi is onside. And he's missed. Oh, that could have been so the equaliser there. Narsing clean through on goal. Beats Heaton, beats the far post. Tom Carroll about to come on and be replaced by number 7, Leon Britton. Heaton's kick. Borson. Britton. Still Britton, a little chip back. Ward got it out. Brady. Barnes does well. Oh, lovely ball. Thompson towards Gray. Gray with a shot. Oh, it's a beaut. An absolute beauty from Andre Gray. We may have our big match goal of the season contender right in the first knock-ins of the season here. Oh, what a super goal that is. Fabianski never even moved. Oh, remarkable. I think this program's got a goal of the season contender already. What a super goal. 2-0. Well, some of you on YouTube are watching this live, but it is going to be played again as part of this big match for FIFA 17. And here's Joey Barton now. Can Burnley wrap it up with a fan? Almost did. Oh. Well. Well, that was an unbelievable sequence of events then. Swansea about to make a change. Lorenti has been disappointing in the main. Has come on, and Baston has gone on. Eight minutes to go. Robbie Brady's had a really good debut for Burnley. Keane. Narsing. Fur. Mawson. Still helping Mawson. And a shot well blocked by Keane. And Tom Heaton climbs on the loose ball. Mm-hmm. Jack Cork, not a happy return to Turf Moor for him. And Nathan Dyer, who had a spell on loan at Leicester last year where he unexpectedly won the Premier League title. Well, he comes on now, but he won't affect anything in this game now, that's for sure. Swansea have given it their all as far as the game is concerned, but it's not to be for them. 3 minutes at the end of this second half, where two goals from Mondragon, the second of which was an absolute blockbuster. Gunmanson to Gray. Check back. Barton! Good save, Fabianski. Did really well there, Gray. Held it up well. Barton could have gone further in, I suppose, but hit this terrific left foot rest back. Fabianski making a fine save. Fourth corner. Headed out by Mawson. Barton. Final whistle! Tremendous performance from Burnley on their Premier League return. Two goals from Andre Gray, the second of which was an absolute belter. And Sean Dyche's team put Paul Clement's side to the sword. Final score then at Turf Moor, Burnley 2, Swansea City 0. A really good way to start off our big match coverage this season for FIFA 17. And coming up after the break, Bournemouth versus Manchester United. Don't go anywhere.
Said that this place will be on the market soon.
I wouldn't move if I'm you, sir.
I have no intention of moving, Bob. You're the one who's been whittling on about mortgages. Right, let's get out of it. For more information, call 100 Fruit Lane Barclays.
And welcome back to FIFA 17's big match, and now we move. Great victory there, as you saw for Burnley. Terrific performance. Swansea gave it their all, just wasn't enough on the day. But Burnley get the win in our first match. Now we move on to our second and final match of the programme. That is between Bournemouth, currently now into their second season in the Premier League, against Jose Mourinho's Manchester United. So from one end of the country to the other, we go again. We go from Lancashire to Dorset to the South Coast for Bournemouth versus Manchester United.
Stanislas. Wilson. Arta. Gradle. Francis couldn't get there. Smalling could. Now Carrick. Martial. Been going forward that time. Now Martial. Back to Lay. Now Gradle. Sermon, a good ball now, and Wilson in behind once again. Big chance this now for Callum Wilson. Oh, the air saves. It's been a one-man show, really. David De Gea keeping. It's been keeping a minute. Daniels' corner. Arta with a header. Arta. Sermon. Stanislas. Gradle. Del Gradle! Well, the former Leeds man very close then to breaking the deadlock. As we see again from behind the Gradle shot. Look at that. Good effort. Curling away. Good save. On comes Ron Mata to replace Ander Herrera now for Manchester United. Daniels' corner. Towards the back stick that time. Martial getting in the way. Matters kept that in. Still going. And Mkhitaryan 3 on the far side. Headed away by Francis. There's the save from De Gea. Really good save. Mkhitaryan. Wilson. It's a good run. Oh, look at Wilshere now. Plenty of space to run into here. Wilshere! Good save. Well, he didn't have enough place to get away from the defender. I had to shoot from distance. De Gea was up to the challenge. Jesse Lingard on now for Martial. Daniels' corner. Francis there. Wilson. But he'll chip in now. Francis almost getting on the end of it. Pogba. Mkhitaryan. Gradle. Wilshere. Stanislas. Wilson. Trying the shot, he was charged down. Smith's throw. Stanislas. That's appallingly bad there. Mata now can get it away. Bally. Good ball, Lingard! Good save, Lingard again! Still the danger not over yet now for Bournemouth. Vingard charged away. Sermon getting it out. Valencia winning it. A little chip back. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is there. The ball won't break. Now Boric grabs on the ball. Right out to Arta. Now Wiltshire. Onside! It's Callum Wilson! Oh, De Gea. And I was going to say a smart save, but it wasn't so smart there. And a foul on Bally, but the referee allowing it to go on. Bally again. Hit Smith. Bally once more. Free same play on. And there's an injury there, but Bally's carried on. Deflection. The goalkeeper in trouble. Former player actually up now. Wilson. Wiltshire. Wilson again. Oh, Fellaini's trapped him. Fellaini's trapped him. Free kick. Referee porting across. Could be trouble here. Could well be trouble for Marion Fellaini. Red card. Had to have been the last man. And Marion Fellaini has been shown the red card. And he's sent off with just 2 minutes left in this contest. I don't think they could have much argument about that, Manchester United. It looked as if Wilson had got past him, he would have been clear through, bearing down on De Gea's goal. Daniel's goal short. Cook. That may well sum up what's been a really mundane game. Confirmation of the Fellaini red card. Lingard. And there we are, Craig Porter brings this first match of the season to the end. And a very wet and windy by Tamati Stadium. No goals, plenty of excitement, a red card towards the end, Fellaini stopping a clear goal scoring opportunity for Callum Wilson, but there was just no way past both Arthur Burridge and David De Gea. So a disappointing way for the season to begin for both these sides. It's finished here, Bournemouth 0, Manchester United 0.
So, 0-0 it finished then, in what was an exciting match, but just no way through, and there was no doubt about the Fellaini red card. Callum Wilson was clean through, and I think Fellaini could have no complaints. But 0-0 it finished, a point apiece for both teams. So let's look at the results now of week one and the league table. And that brings us to the end of our first programme of the FIFA 17 big match. We'll be back again next week with two more games. In fact, we're going to leave you a vote of what matches you'd like to see next week. What games you'd like to see next week. You can choose one of the Saturday fixtures and one of either Sunday or Monday's fixtures. But I'll give you all the fixtures in the description below once the video started. And then you can vote for any one of those matches. But until next week, I hope you very much enjoyed our first edition, and we leave you now with two magnificent goals In fact, one of the goals of the season contenders, we only saw two goals in the programme, but the second goal from Andre Gray was fantastic. We'll leave you with that goal again. Until next time, for me, JB, see you next time on the FIFA 17 Big Match. Ta-ra.
Gortz Gray. Gray with a shot. Oh, it's a beaut. An absolute beaut.